Welcome to the Villamere Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know.
Cute armor. Hi, Fenrir. Vohio. Assassin's Creed.
I wonder why the Dunmer are called Dark Elves. It makes them sound really evil.
You can't. Just die.
뭐해? 뭐하냐고.
착각하지 마. 딱히 널 위해 같이 가는 건 아니야. 넌 곧 날 다시 찾을걸?
레지던트 슬리퍼.
definitely got to be my favorite. It was all my idea, of course. Oh, I can show you if you like. Whoa, calm down. I didn't mean on me, I was talking about on you.
Hey.
골뱅이 펠리르 1982.
Vohio.
Here alive, at least. This place is... I would hate to have been the one to build it on the highest mountain in Skyrim of all places. I love teasing guys. After I went bear hunting one day, I asked the hunter if he wanted to see my bare chest.
So, I showed him the belt of the bear. The dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the
age. Disappointment on his face.
We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But Do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force.
Q-Delf
means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. You learn a new word like a master. You truly do have the gift. But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro.
Children creep me out. Is it just me, or do they all look the same? If we had kids, what do you suppose they would look like?
See how quickly you can master
your I meant hypothetically. Not that I would want to. Although you are.
Use your unrelenting force
shout to
strike
the targets
myself. As they appear.
Dragonborn
does whatever a dragon does. I don't think we might.
Well done. Again. You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
Those Greybeards are a strange bunch. Imagine having to sit there in silence all the time. I just couldn't do it. I struggle staying quiet for even a minute. Also, what's the point in having all that power and not using it? I suppose those Greybeards must be getting on a bit, though.
I'm right behind you. Let's get going then.
We will now see how you learn a completely new shout. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thum. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his knowledge of Wuld. We will see how quickly you can master a new you shout.
How many people does it take to screw a chandelier?
Master Wolfgar will demonstrate well in sprint.
You know, because you might fall and hurt yourself.
Master Bori?
Rex!
Wolf!
Atas!
Now, it's your turn. Stand next to me. Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
This is Record, calling in.
No, not yet. I know, we're on it, but...
All right, reporting out.
Your quick mastery of a new Thum is... astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself... You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Five. Our leader, Parthenax, lives alone on the peak of the throat of the world. When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him. As I said, you will know you are ready when your voice can open the path to him. We study the way of the voice according to the teachings of our founder, Jürgen Windcaller. Very few are permitted to study with us here at High Hrothgar. But in your case, Dragonborn, it is a privilege to guide you towards mastery of your voice. He was a great war leader of the ancient Nords, a master of the voice or tongue. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he spent many years pondering the meaning of that terrible defeat. He finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse of the voice. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship of the gods, not the glory of men. Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition, and the way of the voice was born. The voice was a gift of the goddess Kinnereth at the dawn of time. She gave mortals the ability to speak as dragons do. Although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of the voice is for the worship and glory of the gods. True mastery of the voice can only be achieved when your inner spirit is in harmony with your outward actions. In the contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this balance. The Dragonborn is an exception to all the rules. The dragon blood itself is a gift of the gods. If we accept one gift, how can we deny the other? As Dragonborn, you have received the ability to shout directly from Akatosh. We therefore seek to guide you on the proper use of your gift, which transcends the restrictions which bind other mortals. Sky above, voice within.
Hunting Forgeout, tallest mountain in Skyrim. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? We should fetch our good friend Lydia and show her the view. And at the same time, you could show her your new shout. If she accidentally falls, then I suppose it's no big loss.
What?
Don't give me that look. So you need to find the horn of Jorgen Windcaller? Yes, I have heard he was a little horny. Sorry, that was a bad joke. Even for me. This walking is giving me a front wedgie. Oh, I said that out loud, didn't I?
New trees? No. Out of memory? Yes. This is karma for threatening Chloe bad.
Good to see you again. How'd that delivery go?
Nina didn't stream long time.
Anyway, much appreciated. Here, take this for your troubles. Thanks again for the legwork.
Yes.
Lovely sun, the beautiful blue skies. How long will we have this peace for, I wonder?
Welcome to the Villamir Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know. We don't get many visitors through here, unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Joking? You just rented a room from me. Keep your eyes open in the barrow. That's how they get you.
Thank you.
So we paid around five. Gold for the ale and 10 gold for some sweet rolls. How much do we have to tip, do you know?
I've been told that I have one of the nicest voices in Skyrim, or even Tamriel for that matter. I must say I am inclined to agree.
Somebody help!
Imperial business, be on your way.
To Team Dragonborn again. Maybe I should just delete the Dragonborn loses category. Beautiful flowers and trees are really nice and refreshing. Gives a nice change from all that time before when I had to walk across barren, war-ridden wastelands.
those ruins. Remarkable.
La da da.
You need to leave. Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. With just myself
Welcome
and one
my
child,
channel.
It's damn near impossible.
Welcome to my
the
channel.
Not gone, it's really
Fenrir
put
too
me
high.
In a terrible bind. I'm having trouble making ends meet. At this rate, we won't last more than a few more seasons at best. Then I'll just have to sell the old place. He said he was going east towards the border of Morrowind to trade some of our grain to some folks at Broken Helm Hollow. I waited and waited, and he never came back. Probably shacked up with some elven whore. Good riddance to him, I say. If I only knew where he was, I'd sure give him a piece of my mind. Good. If you see him, tell him Grosta said he can go straight to Oblivion. He's not welcome here anymore. Remember to tell that bastard I never want to see his ugly face again. So, any luck finding my louse of a husband? Well, he said that a few men have been going by to some of the local farms, promising a good price from all the local mills and farms. Leifnar said they'd pay double what you can usually get at the markets. The catch was, he had to head out there with our wood. So not only is Leifnar gone, but a good bit of our supplies as well. Remember to tell that bastard I never want to see his ugly face again.
The people of Skyrim have very dirty minds. They say the most innocent of things and they all get the wrong idea. I suppose you're a bit like that as well.
used to be the ultimate master of sneak and shadows. Then I took a sweet roll in my list of addictions. Do I regret it? Nope.
So, as a werewolf, do you prefer the taste of... man meat? I mean, do you prefer feasting on men or women?
What was that last quest we just finished? I can't recall what it was we had to go get. Or was it kill?
Hit me!
this is going. At yet another cave. Reflecting on previous records, we're going to enter this dark, dangerous, and suicidal cave, I assume.
Have you ever tried living in a cave? I have. It's not the most comfortable way of living, but you won't find anywhere more private. Well, except the house, of course. And unlike tents, you can give it a few homely touches.
be nice. Fences. One too many times I went the wrong way. I mean, it has a similar look to the road. How was I supposed to know?
That our lives are just one big game. Like, someone is sitting there playing with us, like some adult plaything. No, I don't mean that kind of adult. It makes you think, though.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. No, it can't be. Oh my. And all this time I was thinking he'd been unfaithful to me. I feel so stupid. I've been a fool, wasting my time sitting here helpless when I could have sent help sooner. Perhaps this is all my doing. What's done is done. Here, I want you to have this. Bringing me closure was kind of you.
Fohio. D.
Of course. Drop by and see us again if you're ever in the area.
내일 저녁에 압축 시작할 겁니다.
There's a copse of elms to the east. We'll use that wood. I was hoping to head in the river for supplies, but I can use
Indol은 알아서 돌리라 하고 MCM 설정한 세이브 파일 두 개 포함해서 배포하려고요. 역시나 질문 안 받을 예정. 사실 통팩도 못할 정도면 모드질 안 하는 게 맞음 끼. 배터함이 자유로운 팩이라 기초만 알면 질문할 것도 없을 거입니다. 그 기초도 못하니까 핑프. 그건 좀 그렇긴 한데. 게임 하려는 의지가 있으면 기초는 배우는 게 맞다고 생각합니다. 게임 하려는 의지 등호 야수랩의 욕망. 야스렙은 면상님 써도 충분하긴 땀. 그래서 면상님 질문글이 많은 것 같긴 해요. 제일 쉬우니까 기읍. 플러스 사인 제일 피드백도 많고 길.
We are currently at a great level for combat and quest files. Now, I think we should really focus on in-hopping and celebration records.
저는 배포하고 혹시나 누가 버그 발견해서 해결해 주거나 신박한 거 추가하면 카짓해서 혼자 즐길 생각임. 하르르. 사실 면상님은 설치 쉬운 것도 있지만 피드백이 많아서 문제 생겼을 때 검색하면 어지간한 건 다 나옴. 그것조차 안 하는 게 문제라. 그게 왜 중요한지는 모드질 해본 사람은 다 아는 애기 기웃. 피드백이 웹상에 많아야 문제 해결 가능 기웃. 문제 해결하려면 원인 파악부터 해결 방법까지 최소한의 실마리나 단서는 있어야 시작하는데. 저는 맨 땅에 헤딩으로 시작한지라 모두 하나씩 뜯어보면서 해결하긴 했음. 그게 여러 사람들이 인지하고 글 올리고 이것저것 시도해 본 그런 글들을 찾아봐야 하는데. 그게 피드백이 이미 많은 면상님이 매우 유리함 기. 야스랩 성공 사례. 면상님이 진짜 잘 만들긴 했음. 몇 년 전 완전 초기를 아는 나로서는 동의 안 됨 기. 그럴 수도 있죠. 아무튼 그 부분은 생각이 갈려도 꾸준히 업데이트 하시는 건 대단하다고 생각함. 그리고 칼라이아 나이팅게일 버그 픽스 안 해놨음 기. 아직도. 저는 펠릴님 덕에 해결해서 추가했음.
Where does the trash of Skyrim go? Better yet, where are the bats?
면상님이 좋은 건 구축 자체는 그렇게 잘 한 거 아님 기. 모험가 길드 동료 가챠도 술밥콘의 허니 팝콘 오버홀을 기반으로 툴 채널에 다른 사람들이 만들어 놓은 거 도입한 것이고 도입한 그 선택 자체가 잘한 거지? 전 그 부분까지는 몰라서.
If there is one thing I don't like, it is people who think they are really
그 콘텐츠 자체는 다른 사람 것이고.
So don't you just hate those people who talk about pointless stuff that they really should.
면상님의 가장 큰 장점은
What? Why are you looking at me like that?
설치 자동화 경로 설정 자동화임. 굴팝콘님이 모험가 길드 제작자이신 건가요? 그게 가장 큰 공로. 동해 모험가 길드의 모티브인 허니 팝콘 오버홀이 오홍 그럼 모험가 길드 자체는 다른 분이 제작하신 거예요? 실제 방송으로 허니팝콘 오버홀의 개발 계획에 대해 말하면서 모험가 길드도 얘기했었고, 모험가 길드를 실제 구현한 건 툴채널의 다른 사람. 모험가 길드도 어느 한 사람이 만들지 않았음. 사실 모험가 길드도 넣고 싶은 생각이 굴뚝 같았으나 그럼 차별점이 사라져서 안 했음. 릴레이식이었달까? 그렇군요. 역시 집단 지성.
Did I remember to record that last time we went to an inn and you got really drunk and made love to a Oh, yeah, I did. It's right here.
시작이 꿀팝콘이었고, 실제로 허니 팝콘 오버홀은 좋은 모드임. 근데 팝콘님 굴피스림 다시 제작 들어가신 것 같던데. 다시가 아니고 정식 제작 중. 아직 하고 있는 유저 입장에서 기다려집니다. 기존 거는 베타였음.
Out of all the Daedric princes, Sanguine is the only one I would actually consider worshipping. He really understands how to have a good time and knows the importance of alcohol. I quite like Sheogorath too.
굴피스 하면서 느끼는 건 엉덩이 이런 거 빼고 제 취향이랑 참 비슷하시다 이거임. 꿀팝콘 취향은 이미 방송에서 여러 차례 얘기했는데, 제가 샤 기팩 제작하게 된 이유가 꿀피스 보고 감명받아서임. 엉덩이 쪽 아님 기읍. 엉덩이는 제 취향이라. 다리 얇고 길고 가슴 큰 쪽이 취향임 기읍.
Sit back and enjoy the ride. Oh, steady.
저는 허벅지 굵고 엉덩이 이쁘고가 취향이고, 게임 방향성이 제 취향이란 말씀임. 꿀팝콘님이 샘랩은 넣는 게 좋을 거다라고 하셔서 넣은 거고, 그리고 꿀팝콘이 지금 캐릭 모티브가 인스타 인플루언서녀였고 그게 꼭 자기 취향은 아니라고도 했음 기읍. 크리처 야스는 뱃음. 딥핏 없고. 나도 디핏은 있자는 기읍. 아무렀으만 넣었음.
필요한 ride? Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride.
크리처 야스는 완전 제 취향아니라. 정말 넣기 싫음. 주지 패치도 귀찮고. 크리처 야스 전문은 이미 있잖음. 키 바보 공장 양반 키. 직접 다 만들고 키.
You're going to do about it.
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concern.
그래서 프로필도 아예 셈맵 없는 거랑 인간 길이 야스 가능한 것 두 개로만 만들 예정입니다. 셈맵 있는 건 관음이랑 아모러스 중심님. 나머지는 뭐 유저들이 알아서 추가하겠죠. 인덱스 넉넉하게 해뒀으니 뭐 나는 귀찮아서 DP도 샘랩으로 쓰는 게 아니긴 함께 ESL화 힘들었다요. 솔직히 야한 게 땡기면 야동이나 봄기.
Forget about it. Welcome to the Moor side. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good to have a customer.
그게 맞죠.
After all you've put that man through, you should be more loyal to him.
샘랩 돌리고 그런 거 귀찮아서 하다가 현타옴 기.
Take a look. Rogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed. Hrogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Hrogar started it himself.
이것저것 맞춰줘야 할 것도 겁내 많음 키윽 샘랩은 키윽.
He's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kid died like that. 어쨌든 배포하면
알아서 하라고 할 거임.
Aye. Our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out.
내가 버그 발견하면 그 정도나 AS 해주고. 어차피 툴첸에 상주하는 것도 아니니. 확실히 스타필드 나온 이후로 스카이림 폴아웃 4 모드판 많이 죽음기. 무기 든 채로 상호작용할 때 채관 등 특수공격 나가는 건 아직 못 고쳤으니. 폴아웃이 더 죽은 것 같은 건 느낌적인 느낌. 폴아웃 4는 원래 그랬음 기. 그 이전에도 기. 이제 일하러 갈게요. 추석 전까지 마감해야 할 게 있어서 오늘 밤 새야 해요. 리얼 라이프.
People think women are famed for trying to look good.
Just because men are lazy and don't even bother having a watch
doesn't mean we are vain.
누엔 고생 추.
Finally, someone comes in. Kick off your boots. Stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days.
1시 43분 39초.
@P_109 Vohio and by Tilda.
방종 후 레이드는
Anoda. Thanks for watching. Bye and see my next stream. Thank you so much my friends and viewers. End of my stream. And after I will raid Anoda.
모두 봐요.
Bye and CYA soon. Fenrir 2 bye.
시청해 주셔서 감사합니다. 물결표 사인 바이.
Thanks for watching till the bye.